The first time roping.
I get new shoes. I need shoes.
I get new shoes every day, dog. Jay's on my feet.
Have you ever worked with UFC fighters?
Yes, Eric Green. Like who else? A couple other ones, you know. God, who did I spar with back in the day? I forget who it was. We broke a ring at House of Champions.
Actually. Where you broke a ring? He slammed you down, or you slammed him down? And
we started boxing, so he was working on his boxing. We started kicking, boom. And I hit him good, and he was a big dude. He was like 260, big. And back then I was like 240. And he got pissed, and he hit me, and he came in, and he hit through me, boom, and we went through the center of the ring. So Mark Parra, who owns House of Champions, he was a little pissed off. Again, I apologize, Mark, if you're watching. We fucked that ring up.
What's wrong with that, eh? You were just sparring.
Well, it's a boxing ring.
Take it tomorrow.
It was fun, though.
Joe likes guys. He like face down, ass up. That's what he likes to get booked.
I left this here last night.
No, I took it home. I got you. I took it home because I know Dell's gonna try to steal that bitch.
What?
He's a thief. No, he's a thief. He's a snake in a motherfucking grass, huh, Dell?
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.